Hi everybody, today is April 21st, 2013. Syrian rebels intensify rocket attack into Lebanon. Rebel fighting the Syrian government are shelling villages on the Lebanese side of the border in order to curb a Lebanese group's effort to help the Syrian regime. Residents of the Hermel gritted for revenge Sunday after a surge of rocket attacks by Syrian opposition rebels against the Shiite-populated town. An adjacent area in Lebanon's northern Bekaa Valley. The increase in rocket fire over the past week comes amid heavy clashes in Syria between the Syrian army and mainly Sunni rebel fighters opposed to President Bashar Assad's regime. The rebels are fighting to retain control of a string of villages located west of Kuzair, a strategically placed Sunni populated town 5 miles north of the border with Lebanon that lies in rebel hands. Kuzair lies close to the key highway that links Damascus to the coastal city of Tartus and passes through Homs, Syria's third largest city. If the Syrian army is able to recapture Kuzair, it will strengthen the regime's grip on the highway and sever the logistical supply chain between the opposition supporting areas of Lebanon and Homs. On the southern edge of Hermel, a group of youths scrambled over a rocky mound and craned their necks to gaze across the scattered houses and scrubland to the north. Anxious motorists paused to ask bystanders what was happening. "Another rocket has just struck somewhere nearby," said a young man standing on the side of the street gazing as other residents hurried indoors. Syrian rebels issue threats. The rebel Free Syrian Army accuses the Lebanese Shiite militant group Hezbollah of fighting alongside Syrian army troops and has vowed to escalate its attacks against Hezbollah in Lebanon's northern Bekaa Valley. The Voice of Lebanon Radio reported Sunday that Jabhat al-Nusra, the Al-Qaeda-affiliated rebel fraction, has warned that it will attack Hezbollah throughout Lebanon, including the party's stronghold in the southern suburbs of Beirut. The Syrian Opposition National Coalition Sunday urged Hezbollah to immediately withdraw from Syria, warning that the group's involvement in Syria's conflict could drag Lebanon and the region into an open-end conflict with disastrous consequences. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep you up to date. Please stay safe. Always be prepared for a disaster, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.